My friends, today I would like to show you how to set the clock in Maruti Suzuki Swift Dzire 2014 model. So first of all, in this display it shows the time is 5:58 and you need to change the time into 6:50 or any of the time. So in order to change the time, first of all you need to click the two buttons which are present on the speedometer and hold it for just 2 to 3 seconds. After holding 2 to 3 seconds, then the left, that is the hour clock, starts blinking. And if you want to change the hour clock, then you need to rotate the right button. If you want to increase the time, then you need to rotate in it clockwise direction. So you can see here, I started rotating in the clockwise direction. It has increased to 6. Then again, I started rotating. It has increased to 7. Again, I started rotating, it has increased to 8. So in the same manner, if you want to decrease, then you need to rotate the button in the anti-clockwise direction. If you rotate the anti-clockwise direction, it starts decreasing, that is 7 and 6. So in the same way, it starts decreasing to 5. So if you want to change the minute side, then you need to click on the right button. So it starts blinking the minute side. So here the minute side shows 1. So if you want to decrease in the same manner as shown before, if you rotate in the clockwise direction, it starts increasing, and if you rotate in the anti-clockwise direction, it starts decreasing. So in the same way, you need to set the time, and after setting time, you need to click the right button. So that's all